Hello everyone, the question is about the dissociation of calcium hydroxide in water. The first part, it is asked about the balanced chemical equation, that is balanced.